गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम दर्शना मोरे, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ फूड साइंस, केकेवा कॉलेज ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चर, नासिक। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट प्रोसेसिंग ऑफ ओरेगानो। इन द लास्ट लेक्चर वी ऑलरेडी सीन कल्टिवेशन ऑफ ओरेगानो। इन ओरेगानो देर आर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ प्रोसेसिंग प्रोडक्ट लाइक कालीपाक, कोटापाक, सेंटेड सुपारी और द लायंस पॉड। सो द फर्स्ट इज राइप नट्स हार्वेस्टिंग फॉर साली और द कोटापाक प्रिपरेशन। इन कोटापाक प्रिपरेशन स्टेज ऑफ हार्वेस्टिंग इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ साली। राइप नट्स, व्हेन द ग्रीन नट्स टर्न ऑरेंज येलो एंड द हस्क बिकम सॉफ्ट, इट इज सुटेबल फॉर द साली प्रिपरेशन। सो द ड्यूरेशन फ्रॉम ब्लूमिंग टू मैच्योरिटी और द राइपनिंग इन ओरेगानो, 8 to 11 month old mature nuts are selected for the sali preparation. Processing of kotapak. Ripe nut processing in ओरेगानो that is called as kotapak, that is sali, dried ripe nut. It is dried ripe whole nut. For the sali preparation, whole nuts are used. The term downturn of patora or the coca lower grade fruits will be more if unripe nuts are harvested, which will face low price in the market. Then fully ripe nuts are harvested from November to February and are sun dried for about 40 to 45 days. Dried ओरेगानो are dehusked and a mechanical through flow dryers as well as dehusking device have been developed. For the sali preparation, fully ripe nuts, 8 to 11 month old nuts are harvested for the sali preparation. The well known grades of sali is decreasing order of size are known as Moti, Srivardhan, Jamnagar, Jini. Proper according to the size of nuts, the grading is like Moti, Srivardhan, Jamnagar and Jini in the decreasing order. For the proper drying of the nuts is important to prevent fungal infection of the nuts in drying air. Sali preparation is mainly in Kerala, Karnataka, Assam and Maharashtra. Mostly sali preparation is done in south region. So the good characteristics of kotapak: first is absence of immature nuts. Those nuts are harvested when they are fully ripe. Then absence of surface cracking, absence of husk sticking, and it should be free from fungus and insect attack. Inadequate or improper drying leads to fungal infection and poor quality produce. Then good cutting feel inside the structure and taste. Second processing product is tender nut processing or kalipak preparation. For the kalipak preparation, 6 to 7 month old nuts are harvested. Then at this stage, the outer skin of the husk is dark green and nuts are soft and fingernails can be pressed into it. So the dark green 6 to 7 month old mature fruit nuts are harvested for the preparation of kalipak. After harvesting, dehusking, separation of husk from kernels. Then cutting of soft nut into the pieces. After dehusking, the kernels are cut into pieces. After the cutting, boiling. Cut pieces of nuts are boiled in a water in a container till the water become thick syrup. We can also use a dilute extract from the previous batch of boiling. So the after cutting, the cutting pieces are boiled in water continuously in 3 to 4 times for making thick syrup. This syrup is called kali. The kali is the extract obtained during the boiling of tender nuts. Usually the same water is used for boiling 3 to 4 times. At this stage the water becomes concentrated, is called as kali. Then this kali, after boiling, the areca nut are given coating with kali to improve the coloring. So those thick syrup are used for the coloring. Kali coating is prepared to get glossy appearance. Kali containing contains many polyphenols. After coating, drying, it can be dried under the sun or in the oven after draining the adhering liquid. Then coloring, faulty drying, exposure to rain or delay in a boiling results in a bleached appearance to nuts due to the lack of proper coloring. Thick syrup of kali is used to coloring these dried nuts. So the characteristics of well-dried product of kali puff is dark brown in color, glossy appearance, crisp chewing feel and well-toned astringency, and absence of over-mature nuts. These are the characteristics of good kali puff. Then third processing product is the supari. Popular in North and Central India, is of two types. The first is made from sali and other is the made from kali puff. In scented supari, the material is broken into the bits and essential oil of spices and the synthetic flavors like rose essence and menthol are added. These are packed in a butter paper, plastic strips or the tin aluminum pouches. So these are the processing product of areca nut. Some of the YouTube links of processing nuts, processing of areca nuts are given below. Thank you.